Who doesn't love a good comeback story? This is the hero's journey from the bottom spots to the top spots. It doesn't always have to be first place, as any recovery is satisfying. This is a comeback compilation. Alright, this box right here is very broken. Let's see if I can get myself something really good. That is really bad. Why did I just run into that? Alright, third place. Yep, gotta back up. Alrighty, salvage to second place, despite all that nonsense. Man, how to stay really focused. And just, Wii U, lobbies. I tried to do a, ladder strat, didn't quite work out.
That's pretty weird on my game, just like, you dream
walking edge. Yeah, I did fall off.
But what I mean is, on mine, it literally just looked like you randomly veered to the right.
Yeah, I did veer to the right. I was trying to do a strat where you, like, drift off a glider and try to get the ult from any turbo, but there wasn't enough space for me to turn back before I hit the respawn zone.
Seriously? I had no reaction time for it. You didn't deserve that. You didn't deserve to beat me. Just saying.
Well, I guess actually after there were some fireballs being thrown and I used my super to block it, so I kinda saved you. Oh, getting burnt. Blue shell.
Oh,
Well, thank you for throwing a bomb for me. I do appreciate that. Nice! Thank you so much! Whoa! Unintentional team. Be a nice person, not expand the end. Wow, me being nice in Mario Kart for once. That's a rarity. Nice, I'll take that first place. can use the wall to protect me to get that first place. Amazing. Had to be really focused during that race. Oh man, that was close. Hey there, thanks for watching to the end of the video. If you need something to help you come back to the channel, then I've compiled all of the comeback compilations in my playlist. Thank you so much for watching, and see you all next time.